fellow Armenians, ladies and gentlemen. Today we decided to celebrate the 10th anniversary of the Eastern Partnership and Armenia's participation in it. And the title of the concert, Armenia-Lithuania, Music Bridges, is rather symbolic, as Lithuania, along with the other two Baltic nation states, Latvia and Estonia, are one of the strongest links between the EU and Armenia. For us, the Eastern Partnership is not a format of neighborhood with the EU member states, but a platform of cooperation with the states geographically located in the eastern part of Europe on the basis of common European values and principles. And our relations with the EU are grounded on our common cultural heritage, mutual aspirations for building strong democracies with sustainable institutions and resilient societies. Actively spurring the opening of the visa liberalization dialogue, we have been engaging for this purpose in a direct dialogue with the member states. We have the strong support of the Baltic states in this issue, and we look forward to have equally firm support by all members of the EU without any exception. Today we have an exceptional concert. It is the first time ever that the Armenian national instrument duduk is played alongside with wind orchestra. From the point of view, we are all participating in a historic event. If successful, and I have no doubt that it will be successful, this innovative approach can become part of wind orchestra's repertoire. The concept is also special since wind orchestras rarely perform an entire concert based on Armenian and Armenia-related works. This eminent duduk player and one of the best in the world, Gevorg Dabarian, as well as Armenian opera conductor Harutyun Arzumanyan, who, together with our friends from Trimitas Orchestra, director Antanas Kuchinskas and conductor Ugnius Vaignis, made this amazing program. Members of the active members of the Armenian community in Lithuania, Karapet Babayan, Armen Manukyan and Rena Saribekyan. Thanks to their support, this interesting concert will be presented to you now. But before that, I would like to invite also the European Union representative, Mr. Arnoldas Pranskevičius, to have an opening remark.
The Republic of Armenia, Your Excellencies Ambassadors, Members of Parliament, ladies and gentlemen, it is a great pleasure to be here today and to witness with all of you this beautiful concert, which enters the series of many events this year, celebrating the 10th anniversary of Eastern Partnership policy. In the country, in the city, in the capital, which holds so dear this very important EU initiative, and therefore, without doubt, I'm wearing today the tie of the Lithuanian presidency of 2013 to mark this occasion. The tie which was so much also witnessing the historic Eastern Partnership Summit here in Vilnius in 2013, in November. A dramatic turn in the history of Europe, but also a breaking turn for Eastern Partnership policy. And now, as we celebrate the 10th anniversary of this initiative, I think for all of us it's important not to be defeatist, not to be pessimist, which we often are, but to look at it as a big success. A big success with the three association agreements with Ukraine, Georgia and Moldova signed and ratified, with the new enhanced agreement with Armenia in place, with the new negotiations on the partnership agreement with Azerbaijan, with the visa-free regimes with Ukraine, Georgia and Moldova already existing, and hopefully soon this South-Caucasus countries will join. So there's a lot to celebrate, a lot to remark in terms of concrete benefits for the citizens. And there's so much more to do in the future in terms of mobility, in terms of connectivity, in terms of digital Europe, in terms of educational changes and our cooperation in science and research. So let's indeed celebrate today those bridges and not the walls that unite us. And just as Duduk and Birbina will join each other on the stage, let's also join in our hearts and also in our thoughts in building a more democratic, a more sustainable, and definitely a much safer Europe. Thank you.
Thank you. pamphlet, the concert is the same day that one year ago, so let's dedicate this piece to his